Welcome to 90 Seconds of NetXCode. Let's get started. NetXCode is a distributed, redundant, and resilient enterprise system for IP and file-based audio and video. NetXCode is in use as an integral part of major video companies, including ESPN and the NBA. NetXCode is a toolkit of servers, applications, and plugins for real-time video workflows. It supports IP video streaming, capture, and restreaming, a wide variety of file formats, including MXF, MOV, MP4, Dash, Smooth Streaming, and HLS, clipping of live and recorded files with or without recompression, conversion to and from standard post-production files like MXF, XDCAM, DPP, HDF, MOV, and transport streams. Minimal access partial file restore is also available from network shares, tape, or cloud-based storage. NetXCode also includes NetX Player, an HTML5 browser-based player that can play proxy files, live records, and HLS dash streams with full transport control and frame-accurate timecode. It can also be used to set timecode clipping points with a proxy file and then apply them to a high-resolution capture for instant post-production clipping, or to a low-res capture file for clipping multiple bitrate streams directly to the web for instant replay. NetXCode also includes auxiliary services like file moving, proxy generation, and thumbnail creation. The distributed servers are controlled by one or more grouping servers via HTML5 and its RESTful API. Please see www.netxcode.com and our YouTube channel for more specific information on NetXCode's components. NetXCode is available as a demo server or demo software to run on your server. Thank you for watching.